Hey y'all, we're back. I got my oil hot. I got me one chest leg in there, starting to fry. So we're about to get ready to start putting all these dark pieces in first. So what I'm gonna do now is start dreading my dark pieces. So this is what I do. I got one leg in. Dredge, 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 squeeze, pack it. Got it's a breast. It's a thigh. Dredge, pack it. We got fried chicken legs, fried chicken thigh. Make sure you get all that good old flour seasoned on it, so you get it all good and crispy. We'll fry up just right. That thigh in there. There you go. Gotta get this chicken fried. Yeah, you don't play no games. You make sure you flour it up pretty good. You get it all in now. Everybody swimming. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Yeah, we got 6 more pieces left. I got 2 wings and 4 pieces of breast. So I'm going to go ahead and get those bad boys in the flour. I'm sitting there so I can dredge them boys up. So we got this chicken all battered up, floured up, ready for the next batch. So we're gonna let this one fry up. Oh man, diet smell-o-vision right now. That's the next new thing they need to put on the phones. We can smell what you're cooking. They all dredged up. It's ready to go. Gotta wash my hands, y'all. This shit all sticky and shit. Got my old lady out there trying to work on these potatoes. Then we got the chicken going. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, babe. Oh yeah, babe. You don't know. You don't know. don't know. If you had an idea, you'd probably start stealing mosquitoes. Now, make sure the chicken is fried. Everything's in there. The oil's right over the chicken. We'll give it a good gander. Everybody see what's going on. So see. Now this is the chicken. Frying, looking nice. And so this is the dreaded. So you gotta dread it up pretty good, you know. I got it fouled pretty nice, so I don't play no games with it. So when this one's done, I got some more content. It would be me taking some of this out and putting some of that in. And then you gonna see the finishing touches, y'all. All right, we'll be back.